here for another vlog. We got Oscar. Okay. Sorry we missed the days because we're trying to do a gameplay for you guys, but something that happened. We're gonna drop him off and I'm gonna go get a trim haircut. You can go get a haircut.
Ass, white ass.
Mm-hmm. All right. Yeah. Close this. Get ready to go because we gotta go. I'm gonna get a haircut. I hate haircuts, but a trim. Nothing big. There's a big haircut. I'm not into it. But, yeah. I can hold the right hand. You guys see perfect view of me, right? Right. Yeah. So, you're gonna go get a haircut, right? You want us to film
you?
Because the other one broke. You broke it. And I have my other Canon at Mom's, and I'm gonna get a new Canon on Christmas Day, so I have a new camera by me. But my hair's still a little wet. Oh man, I was tripping. And I'm gonna get a haircut. So let's and we did the mannequin challenge. Look, watch the mannequin challenge. This is it right here. And I'm pointing down for a reason. So we went at the haircut, and the bitch decided to say, "Oh, we're gonna trim it. We're gonna trim it." Some Mexican bitch. So we trimmed. She trimmed it, and she puts a freaking hair clips on my hair. This is how she trimmed it. It's not fully dried yet, so it looks like this. But oh my gosh, what the fuck? It's okay. It's not the best, but it's not as bad. It's alright. Get used to that shit. It's been a long time since I had my hair like this. Oh my god! It fucking sucks. I hate this haircut. I don't want that good. No going with gang junk. Damn, my haircut sucks. They're a family dollar on the inside. Damn. What are you mad about, boy? Show them your haircut. Mine's the bitchiest haircut ever.
Mine is.
I'm like a dumb bitch. Oh, what the fuck? They fucked up your hairline. What the fuck? My hairline, you can't see. Unless I pick up on my hair, then you're
your
fault. Yeah, that means I'm sexy and I don't look fucked up like you. Yeah, my hair don't fucked up. We already dropped off Oscar. We're done and Bella in there. Fuck, man, my hair. We gotta adjust to it because I'm not used to this shit. It's alright. Today we're going with Mom, so we gotta get everything ready. Texans, I think, are gonna win. Siri, who won? Texans or the Jaguars?
Lose.
The Texans narrowly defeated the Jaguars by a score of 24-21 today.
Dang, they beat them. Finally beat them. Texans, you guys did good. Good job. Damn. They beat the Rams. Good job, Texans. Y'all kicked our asses. Good job. Damn. Oh, my hair. Damn. I'm gonna be like, Bella, take it off, take it off. I remember one time we were messing with Bella and she got mad because something was wrong with her hair. So she wanted to cut it off. I feel like they fucked up right here, but I'm just never, haven't seen this in a long time. And it's not, it's a little wet. And when my hair's wet, it looks all crooked and fucked up. So once I get home, I get a comb and I comb it up. Hopefully it gets better. We're using the fucking GoPro because.
Yeah,
that's
you broke my fucking camera and I'm happy about it.
Broke my fucking camera, yeah. But at least I'm not losing in the playoffs game and being a little bitch about it. getting a new camera, so what are you bitching about? My dad said he'll give me iPhone 7 and fix my iPad. The Bella one's broke for me. Oh, I think I see my dad. Oh, that's not my dad. Then my mom says she'll give me an Apple laptop. His boy found out Santa's not real, so he's gonna, what are you gonna get from dad? Are you gonna get a, like not an Apple, but a tablet that can turn to a tablet, with a computer with a tablet? Because I forgot until I barely remember, dumbass. Bitch, fucktard,
dumbass.
Yeah, whatever. You like to get cum shot. That's why when you woke up, you had white all over your lips because you were sucking Santa's dick. Bitch. Crossing the car. Bella's eating some candy, sour candy. My dad got some grape icebreakers. They're pretty good. Oh, sorry. Mexican music.
Oh my gosh.
He's just pissed off because he's losing. What?
Oh my gosh.
Sour.
Try.
Oh!
That
it's good, but sour. Tastes good. I haven't eaten candy in a long time. You gotta do water bottle things, though, Josh. You can't just have water. Choke on coffee.
Tyler, wait. Did you ever get this out?
This is a sushi bazooka. What the fuck is a sushi bazooka?
Are you gonna eat
my boyfriend don't like you. I don't like you either, bitch. I like JT and I'm not afraid to admit it. Whatever, faggots. You can see my new haircut. Oh yeah, baby. The dogs got into a fight. Mike and Jay got into a fight. They are hurt. Badly. Right, Josh? Alright, here's pickles. My dad's cooking burgers. Mike and Jay got into a fight. I'll show you the results of Zoe. We had to split them up. She's out. She's out. She's hurt. We have to lay him down here. We got the fan.
She's limping. Blow.
She's limping. She's probably bleeding a little bit. Hey, baby. It's okay.
She really can't see her cut. I wish she
was
like
she's brave. She's just bleeding.
I wish we could see her cut. Like,
yeah, she was limping.
So
Mikey's bad, though. We're out here.
Already?
We were right here. Three. No, she's not up yet. Where are the meat? Oh, you already put it in? This is Mikey. He's bleeding. Oh! It was hard for me to get up. He's bleeding all over the place. Not all over the place, but some places.
Not all of the place, but most
he's
of hurt. It.
He's bleeding on his legs and everything.
Come out here, and he's gonna
see.
See
that? It's all blood.
And then he's gonna say, "What happened to Mikey and Zoe?"
They got into a fight, Bella.
And then
everybody's tripping on our
manatee tank. Oh yeah, I guess like 57 views.
And then you're gonna do the frozen.
Yeah,
and
I guess.
Look at these fools over there.
I put it public so everyone on our Facebook can see it.
Yours and mine.
Yeah.
Oh, they're a little toasty. I hope y'all like them like
Mikey.
That. We don't have no more bread, so y'all gonna have to like them like that.
Oh gosh, he's so bloody. His ear's bleeding.
He gets
like cut. Oh Josh, his cut's finally starting to bleed. Like red hot blood.
Bella, bring them,
Don't touch him on his neck. Touch him on his neck and he likes it. It's a crazy fight.
They're not too toasty, but they're a little toasty. You like toast bread?
Be careful about that.
Damn.
One of them was gonna kill themselves. Like, literally, it was shocking. They were fighting bad. It looked like one of them was getting ready to die. They're fighting over some bones. Josh, we need to find Mikey's bone. Take those bones away from them. They were fighting over some bones, and now we're trying to look for the bones. And we can't find them. Oh, they were gonna try to come close, but not screw that shit. There's thieves. They're thieves, which is. I can't find the bones. I don't give a fuck about this
shit.
Oops, dumbass. Oh! Right here, look! You think he hit it right here?
Nah.
It looks like he was digging through here though. Oh, he probably hit it in one of these. Check. Because, man, that was an amazing fight. Not only did one of them get hurt, they both got hurt.
So, like, even when we kicked them, we had to kick them.
Yeah, my dad had to kick them, and they still want to stop. He pulled them up, and both of them went swinging. It was freaking crazy.
We also put water.
I actually like this new haircut. It don't look that bad. But yeah, we had to put on these centers here, because last time Mikey tried to get out, and look, he digged all this. This was all Mikey.
I don't know how he did it.
I don't know. I think he was just being bored. Because, you know, when we're with Mom, we don't have the dogs with us, so
yeah,
we're bored. So I think he tries to leave because there's nothing to do. But once we get here, he stays calm. He's all happy. Damn, hopefully they stopped their fight. You think he hit the bone over here somewhere around this area?
I think he hit it around here because I remember last time he hit it, like, right there.
Yeah, he hit it there last time. Damn.
Wait, let's go to the...
Oh! Zoe's bone was in the patio. Yeah. And I found a bone that was right here on the floor. And I took it and I put it in the garage thinking it was Zoe's. You think we just wasted our time looking for the bone when Millie bones inside already? What?
Timer's done.
Huh? Okay, well tell Dad timer's done so we can take the fries out. We're looking good today, guys. Damn, they got into a crazy intense fight. That was a crazy fight. What? Be careful. Don't do that. You could choke.
What
are
you
doing? Ate a fry and stuck it in her mouth. Okay, nothing. Oh, poor boy. Let me get better. Come on, get better. Let's go check on Zoe because she's hurt. She's hurt bad. Oh. I gotta make sure she's okay. I think Zoe is, Zoe's limping. I think so too. What's up, girl? Oh, fuck. Damn, man. She's bleeding to her face. Damn, she's tired, yeah.
You spend some time with her?
No, I want to go look at her. She's bleeding right here. On her nose. It's bleeding badly. Let me go see Zoe. Oh, God. This is my daughter. She's badly injured. It's right here, girl. I'll be right here with you whenever you need me. Okay, I'll come to you because I know you're hurt. All right, Zoe. I'll come to you. I know you're hurt. No. Sit. Or lay down. Don't get up. Don't get up, girl. You're hurt. You don't need to get up. Sit down. We were right here, and then she got up because they went outside. They're going to go talk to Gabe or something. She's badly hurt. It's okay, girl. Come on. It's okay. She'll be good. That's blood and mud mixed together. Oh my gosh, that was a bad fight. Come on, Zoe. Get down, come on. Come rest. Can't run, so if she tries to run out, we'll just have to find a way to come back and get her, but she can't run. Here, have some food. The family went here. Mm-hmm. We're not out here.
Oh, did you tell her about this?
It's 8:14. She's still hurt. We have to take off her collar. We've been out here with her for a while.
Mikey's hurt.
But not as bad.
But he has holes.
He has holes. You can only see him because he's white and fucking orange. She has holes too. Look, and she's suffering to limp. We got to take her to the vet. I think she can get better because she's probably hungry. We should set some down when she's laying down and give her some. She's sleeping inside. I hope you know that. She's hungry, but it probably hurts her. How's she gonna go to the restroom with Mikey?
To the what?
To the restroom if Mikey's gonna be there.
Restroom?
Mikey will probably mess with her when she gets out.
Oh, yeah.
And I hope she gets better. She's getting better. Look, she's standing on her paw. And that's the paw that hurts. Yeah, man, we're barely to my mom's. It's 8:14, but damn, man, I do not want this to happen to my dogs. It's the worst fight they've ever gotten into. It's crazy, man. My hair—you can't take me seriously, but I'm not usually like this. But damn, hope you get better, Zoe. You need to get better. Hopefully, she does. We're about to head out. So we're gonna put her on the patio, but man, hope you get better, Zoe. I hope so. I'll turn this off. It's kind of cold. She'll be good sleeping in here. Yeah. I have her nice and comfy right here somewhere. Yeah. Guys, it's nighttime. As you can tell, we got the moon fall. They're in the truck, and Zoe's right here. Look. What's up, Zoe? Zoe, look up, girl. He's in. I'm gonna go see her inside because right now she can't really jump. Oh man, I feel so bad for her. This might be the pit bull. He's a boy. Of course, you're gonna take her down so quick.
What? What'd you say about Mike?
Yeah, he's quick. Not quick. Yeah, but he's strong and he's a boy. Of course, he's gonna take her out because he's a girl. Wow. Shannon. Look. Come here, boy. You get through it. She's dirty, but I'm gonna take a shower when we get back. Mikey's out there somewhere. She has water, food. She'll be good. Yeah, she's right here. Oh, come on. Let's go outside when Mikey's out there, and then Chris's gonna mess with her. I'm sorry, but at least you're sleeping inside. She'll be happy. She will not sleep. She's gonna sleep right here. She's hurt. Can't be messed with right now. I'm gonna tell her good boys. So it's morning, as you guys can tell, and we gotta get ready to go to school. This is my new knife. Watch. Ooh, it hit the... Look. It's awesome, baby. It's a claw. Or you can just go. What'd you say, bitch? Or, bitch? It's nice. I like it. It's great tactics. Oh, Josh, let's call Dad.
No.
Huh?
No.
Why?
Call
no, I'm gonna call him right now. I wanna know how those dogs are. I'm gonna ask him. I feel like I'm gonna ask him.
Ask him how the dogs are.
Yeah. Call Dad works though. I'll let you know after this. So we're done.
Hey guys,
this
dogs is the
okay. I'll see you guys later. Bye guys. Yeah.